A suspect is behind bars tonight, accused of starting the newest wildfire in Arizona. It's out in Yuma County. The Refuge Fire burning in the Imperial National Wildlife Refuge. Jason Martin, seen here, is accused of starting the fire. It's burned more than 1,200 acres so far, and there is no containment tonight.